Chiron has launched his final assault upon Earth before returning to deep space.
Lisa! Lisa! Where are you? No! Lisa! Lisa! Oh, no.
I'll be all right.
Just take it easy.
It was so sudden, what's happened?
We're under attack. It appears to be Zentradi weapons.
You mean they sent reinforcements?
No. I don't think it's reinforcements. There's only one ship.
Got to get back to the SDR.
Wait! You're not going anywhere. You're too weak. I'll take care of you, Lisa. Because I love you.
What? What did you say, Rick? I'm not just dreaming this, am I?
Oh, Rick! Thank goodness you're all right! Come on, we have to get to the shelter! Oh, please, Rick! Come on! You can't leave me like this!
Listen, Minmay. Rick and I are both soldiers, and we have our duty to perform.
I know that, but...
Listen! If you really love him, let go of him.
What?
He's a pilot. That's his life.
You call that a life? War, devastation, battle after battle until everything is destroyed?
We're trying to put an end to all that, Minmay.
We hate this war as much as you do. We're fighting to preserve the future of all mankind.
There's no future.
We have to go,
don't
Rick.
Go, Rick. Stay here.
I can't.
Please.
Minmay, let go of me. If you don't understand it yet, after all that's been said, then there's no chance you ever will.
I don't understand. How could you do this to me if you love me? I won't let you do it. No.
Minmay, stop that. I want a normal life as much as you or anyone.
Then why?
I can't think about myself. Not when the future of the whole human race is at stake.
No, Rick.
Let go,
Minmay. Please.
Let go.
No!
Someday you'll understand, Minmay. Someday you'll understand.
Understand? I'll never understand. Oh, Rick. No. 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 Don't leave me, Rick. No!
All right, Vanessa, I'm here. Give me a quick status report.
A single battle cruiser, 10 degrees southwest. Present position 27 miles, but closing in very fast.
Uh-huh.
SDF-1 now coming into range, sir.
Main gun at full power and standing by.
My revenge is well worth waiting for. Admiral Glovall is going to wish he'd never heard of me.
Enemy ship still closing fast. Range now 20 miles.
I'm getting high-level radiation readings.
Vanessa?
They're firing on us, Captain.
Prepare to fire reflex engines now. All gravity points open.
SDF-2 has taken a direct hit. We've lost communications.
What?
It looks pretty bad.
Yeah. Pretty bad, all right.
Sir, they're listing. They're sinking, Captain.
Oh, no.
Come in, SDF-2. SDF-2, do you read me? Lisa! Captain Hayes! Lisa, it's Rick. Answer me. They'll pay for this.
On the flight deck.
I'll send your commander's file status reports as soon as possible.
Computer's dead. No manual override. It's no use, Captain. We have no control whatever.
We're losing power. Captain will have to abandon ship immediately.
Think. What would Admiral Glovall do at a time like this?
Of course, Admiral Glovall.
Huh?
Come on, hurry.
Where's she going?
Welcome aboard, ladies. What took you so long? Now get to your positions.
It's Claudia!
And Admiral Glovall!
Don't just stand there. We have a job to do.
You mean?
Sir, will the ship still fly?
Well, now. There's only one way to find out, isn't there?
Yes, but what about the weapons, sir? Will they work?
They should, as long as the power supply holds up.
What about the main gun, sir?
Enough power for one firing. We'll have to make sure it's effective. Okay, battle station.
Yes, sir.
Computer countdown is already programmed, sir.
Give me maximum power on all thrusters.
Power levels at maximum capacity, sir.
All systems are go. Ready for immediate liftoff on your mark.
Drive system is operational and the clock is running. 4 seconds to ignition. 3, 2, 1.
Take her up.
Hey, look! The SDF-1 is taking off! It's taking off! It's true! The SDF-1 is taking off! Come see for yourself!
I can't believe it!
Ready position, standing by. Energy reading at present, 950.
The Admiral was right. That's only enough energy for one shot, so make it a good one.
As Chiron continues his relentless advance, a lone Veritech fighter appears out of nowhere to confront the Zentradi single-handedly.
Rick! Rick Hunter, is that you?
Lisa! I must be hearing things.
No, you aren't. I'm aboard the SDF-1, Rick. We're preparing to fire the main gun, so I strongly suggest you get out of there.
You don't have to tell me twice.
There's Rick. Let's fly cover for him, Max.
Roger.
Hurry up, Veritex. The firing sequence is already engaged.
Come on, Rick. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
Now fire.
Ship is crippled by the blast. The SDF-1, its power now totally depleted, settles back into the lake.
All right. They've had their fun. Now it's our turn. Now I'll show them.
Now what?
They cannot erect the defense barrier without any power, correct?
Right. They're helpless. Get them.
We both will. It requires a sacrifice. Are you willing to face it with me, Azonia?
It will be glorious.
Glorious.
The fatal decision made, Chiron locks the guidance system of his ship into a head-on collision with the now helpless SDF-1.
The enemy isn't altering his course, sir. It looks like he plans to ram us.
Sammy, do we have any power left?
Not enough to activate the main gun again, sir.
Kim?
Same story here. I have no helm control.
Our reserve power is depleted too, sir.
Brace for collision!
What's he doing?
Oh, Lisa, I thought you were...
At the last moment, Admiral Glover pushed me into an ejection module.
I thought I'd lost you. Just when I'd come to realize how much you mean to me.
Lisa, thank heaven you're both all right.
I have to tell you something. Minmay...
You're in love with Lisa? I knew that.
Forgive me. Will you?
Oh. Well, yes, I can forgive you if you can forgive me.
Why?
Well, for trying to turn you into something you aren't, and, for pretending to be something I'm not.
What do you mean?
Don't you know?
No, what?
What? I wasn't really all that eager to be married. I realized that my music means as much to me as the Army does to you and Rick.
Oh, really?
And I'm just not ready to get married yet. My life is music.
I understand.
You do?
Yes, and I'll do my best to take good care of Rick for you while you're busy with your career.
Thanks, Lisa. Well...
I know when we return, you'll be a bigger star than ever.
Good luck on your mission, Lisa, and come home safely.
Thank you.
Well... I guess this is goodbye, Rick. Don't forget me. You have to promise you won't.
I won't. I promise.
Good. I really have to go now. Goodbye, Rick. Goodbye.
Rick, what about our mission? Both of our battlecruisers have been destroyed. How can we get to the stars?
We'll build the SDF-3, Lisa, and together we'll get there. Yeah, we'll go to the stars and beyond. I promise you that, Lisa.
We will. Yes, we will. We'll go to the stars and beyond.